The centerpiece of electronical devices are small components with integrated circuits. They make the device work, but in doing so, they induce electrical and magnetic fields that lead to interference emission. If you want to understand which field your IC or component emits, you can detect said fields by using scanners and field probes. The Langer scanner ICS-105 enables measurements in a volume of 50 by 50 by 50 mm. For a measuring range until 400 by 600 by 120 mm, the Langer scanner FLS-106 is suitable. Circuit boards can easily be attached, even if they are larger than the indicated measuring range. For measurements with the scanner, all near-field probes from Langer EMV-Technik can be used. From the Grand XFR400 for measurements on large circuit boards, to the ICR probes with an internal diameter of 100 micrometers immediate to ICs. The probes will be attached to a rotary lift unit, by which the probe can be rotated manually and automatically, for example, to determine the direction of magnetic fields. For scanning, besides the pace-optimized mode, there is a mode for vertical collision detection. The scanners are operated entirely from the computer using the ChipScan scanner software. This software also captures and manages measurement readings of the attached spectrum analyzer or oscilloscope. The measured result can be tracked immediately on the computer. In addition, an integrated microscope camera enables the exact monitoring of position and movement in the installed probe. During a measuring, a three-dimensional diagram is plotted according to the measured field strength. By using a slider, the desired frequency can be set. High field strengths will be indicated red. A photo of the test object can be attached to orientate. For the analysis of measured data, multiple display modes are available. In this instance, coordinates with the same field strength are conjoined to an equipotential surface. Alternatively, the field strength values can be shown in each direction through a sectional plane. With the aid of Langer scanner ICS-105 and FLS-106, you can determine the sources of interference emission. Thus, you will be able to perform specific modifications. Langer EMV-Technik for a development free of interference.